What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
I'm thankful for the 700 Native American men, women, and children that were killed just so I could enjoy a delicious meal with my family.
And what are you going to do after Thanksgiving this year?
Probably just going to go shopping for some discounted sleeves, you know, no biggie.
Well, thank you.